First in the Cubs on the Castro base hit. In the third, and a fly ball to deep left, and we are tied. He's knocked in all three. Game-tying home run, his second homer of the year.
Well, we talked about it briefly with Jim Hendry here in the booth a couple of innings ago. Starlin Castro to hit for more power, especially on hanging 78-mile-an-hour breaking balls. Boy, good recognition that time by Castro. Kept his hands back in.